everyone. So today I'm back with my sister once again. We're going to be reacting to Lay's new MV. It's called Lit for his new album. And I'm super excited because I feel like I haven't seen him in a good minute. Like, it's been a while. I definitely miss him. So I'm really excited to check this out. Let's go. It's 5 minutes long, so I'm expecting like a really good like story plot line and everything, you know? Does he still look that good? Oh my gosh. What is his skincare routine? Oh my goodness. The dark one, interesting. Oh. That scared me. That is beautiful. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? I did not expect this. Literally, every member of EXO as a solo artist does so freaking well. Oh my gosh. He looks amazing. I love the vibe of this song already. Wow. Oh my gosh, look at the fur coat. Oh my. Oh my gosh, what a boss. Hair. That haircut. Oh my gosh. I am Lit. Oh my god. Oh. That outfit screams more EXO vibes, but like everything is so good. Oh my gosh. I love how many different outfits he's wearing, how many different styles he's representing. It's so cool. Love that. Oh my god. Wow. It's so powerful. It's like dark, and then the only color you see is like red. It is amazing. And that dragon, what the heck? What? Wow. What? Wow, Lay was serious. He is not playing. Oh my goodness. Wow. You can't tell me that's been 5 minutes. That was 5 minutes? That did not feel like 5 minutes. That felt... I was like super entertained the whole time that it did not feel like 5 minutes had passed by already. Wow. It even has like the credits. Like, that was like...
a whole production.
Yes. Yes, that was... Wow, that was not a music video. That was like his own little movie. Like, wow. That was insane. Oh my gosh, that was unbelievable. That was like insane. Like,
he looked really good.
The quality of that, the whole production, like, wow. The colors were like all like very like dark and like kind of almost like monochromatic, but then they had the like power of the red, and I absolutely love that. I loved how he like his dark hair, all the dark outfits he wore.
I like wow, his, like, dance he break. Looked
yeah, his dance break, like
the up close shots.
Yes, but then also like all the like the big multitudes, like all like you know coordinated and like choreographed that. Wow,
the dragon.
It didn't even look that fake. Like, it didn't even look that fake. It looked so freaking good. And then, like, the part where he is, like, face-to-face, that's powerful. That is insane. That is amazing. I cannot believe he really did all of that by himself. Like, oh, my goodness. Like, wow. He clearly did an amazing job. And this is a full album, I believe. So definitely go stream it. Go hype him up because he deserves that. I definitely want to listen to the whole thing. Like, wow. The song itself was really cool. Like, the vibe was so, like kind of low-key, but, like, very hardcore at the same time. I really liked it. It was, like, really, really cool, really powerful. And, oh, my goodness, I think they killed it. Like, that was unbelievable. That was so good. I really did miss him, and I'm happy he's back and back in such a great way. I hope this brings a lot of success to him. That was just absolutely beautiful and breathtaking, and oh my goodness, I have to watch it again for sure. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. I am